What's up, guys? This is Grant, the founder of kartfab.com, and today we're looking at mini bike racing. Specifically, Texas Outlaw Mini Bikes was invited to the Texas Tornado Boot Camp, which is a boot camp designed for motocross riders. We're racing on a full packed, watered down, hard clay track. It's a larger track and it makes for some pretty hard crashes as well. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed already. And if you're watching the video, you can actually scroll down and skip around to some of the different races just by clicking on the description while you're watching the video. It has a list of every single race, so you can go to a final or a stock class or a women's class race whenever you want while you're watching the video. So thanks, and let's go check it out.
You too can be an outlaw.
Thanks you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. It helps me out a ton. And let me know, do you like longer races like this one, or do you like the video that I released before, which is a short action-packed video? We're gonna be releasing other videos, engine building tips, as well as converting my go-kart from a standard one-wheel pill go-kart to a live axle go-kart. So stay tuned for some of these other videos, and if you haven't subscribed, consider doing that, and we'll catch you in the next one. Thanks, guys.